This suit is a design straight out of year 1996, with a one goal in mind: to protect you from bear attacks. Sadly, the test against a real animal were not possible. Grizzly Bear was only running away from the man in a suit and wouldn't attack him. During the test phase, the inventor of the suit had so much fun that he decided to jump off a cliff and even got hit by a truck with a speed of 30 miles per hour.